Hello, in this question we are given that the pressure is constant. Now the initial temperature is 30.